Guests are arriving.
Okay, the
other's
the like
TikTok
for
I don't know.
Hello.
That's so good.
I know.
So
I bought Jennie some 9p
carrots.
Oh, wow.
Basically, the guy behind the tip, he made me buy them. He was like, you have to buy them. They're only 9p.
What do you think of the dinner setting?
Oh, lovely.
I think Jennie's made a lot of effort.
So basically, I've come to Jennie's house and she's making me wash up.
And eat celery and tzatziki, and he insists on doing the washing up.
Kat's come in as a guest, but she's expected to cook for Jennie. How do you feel about Jennie's preparations?
You know, she's doing what she's doing.
Okay.
That's all I can say.
Very diplomatic. So maybe two hands on now. Meanwhile, the boys are just sitting around. Now Kat's taken over the washing. How do you feel about that?
Oh yeah, come to dinner party, she said. It'll be fun, she said. Look at this! What is this?
Not too happy.
Washing.
Meanwhile, the host...
Yeah. It's not a good time to film me because I'm really, really stressed out.
Okay, she's stressed out, she's stressed out. I feel like she might attack the camera crew. So camera crew, back away, back away.
Oh, so it's so
fun. You know,
it's
been
going
for
lunch,
isn't it?
Last
it.
Wow.
Love you.
Can you say that again for the camera?
Jennie, you're amazing. We love you.
Mwah. They love us. Okay, I'm going to start the fact we're going to be so... She basically...